Everybody, what is up? I've got a battle today with ScubaX29. This is actually from his point of view because I accidentally saved over it or something. And now I'm finally getting it up. He has a Butterfree and I have Swampert, and I'm just like, shit. Well, if I have to have anything asleep, I want it to be Swampert. I know double powder's coming, so I just stay in and go for the Ice Beam. I end up waking up and bringing it down to his sash. So that's wiki wicked. He ends up sleeping me again, which is like, fuck, damn it, shit. So I just stay in and try and pounding on the Ice Beam button because I know it won't hurt anything. I go into Zapdos thinking I can wall this thing. He goes for the close combat and it does a lot, so I'm just like, fuck, that's not a scarf. But then I see it's a crit. I'm like, shit, that is too much. That really hurt me. He ends up switching out, though, which is kind of nice. I go for the heat wave, and I hit his Flygon. And so now I think I just stay in and go for the roost, hoping, praying he misses Stone Edge or U-turns out or something. But he goes for Stone Edge and takes me out. I bring Swampert back in because he is a wicked boss man, and I know I can burn a turn asleep because he's locked in the Stone Edge. I get slept. I stay in, still thinking it's scarfed because of the crit before, but he just demolishes me. I'm like, fuck that thing as a choice band. So now I have to fodder Swampert. It really didn't do anything, which makes me so sad. So now I gotta send in Sizer to scare that guy out, and I just go for the sword stance because this is my specially bulky Sizer. So I get up another sword stance, which is awesome. Now I know I'm faster than him. Air slash does like nothing. Jack nothing. So now I know I can get a third sword stance up and just rape shit. So he goes for the knockoff, and we're like, okay, I lose leftovers. I got Roost, so it's not that bad. I go for Bullet Punch because it's stab, even though it's resisted. My other move is also resisted, so it's like, whatever. He goes for the Surf, and I'm just like, dang, I'm not even at half yet. This is ridiculous. This thing is too good. I Bullet Punch again. It doesn't bring him down. He's going to Surf, and now this turn, I got a Roost. So I do Roost as he switches out, which is like a free turn for him, or for me to Roost, which is great. Now I can just Bullet Punch the Butterfree, and that's, you know, just death fodder. Oh my god, I got a crit. Fucking Axing Faggot. He brings in Blaziken now, and I'm just like, fuck, I gotta Bullet Punch this thing. See what I can do. I don't take it out. So close, just so close. If I just had a little bit more of attack in there, it would have been awesome, but I don't, and he gets a Fire Blast off, and I'm like, fuck, can't live that. it's in Blaze range, I don't care how bulky you are, you're not living that. So I send in Latias. This is before he went Uber. send in Latias, or no, this was not before he went Uber, I don't think. This was a test to get into my clan on Abra's Asylum. In Abra's Asylum, Latias is an Uber, because we're gods. I know Thunder Wave is coming. I don't want to Thunder Wave the Latias, so I bring in Heatran. He gets Parahax. I'm like, fucking shit, that sucks dick. Gotta come out because I don't want him to take Surf. And now I bring in Drapey. Drapey is a calm mind, a sub-calm minding Jirachi. That's what he does because he is a winner. So I set up a sub. This is like the, I don't know, third time I've used, like, I don't use Jirachi often. Well, now I do, because it's like on my new like OU horde team and it's awesome. Except I've been using Wish One now, which is better. Anyways, at the time I hadn't used Jirachi much, so I start setting up Calm Minds because I'm pretty sure I can set up on a fucking Belper. Belper ain't shit. So that's what I'm doing. I've got one or two up now or something. I don't even know. I set up a sub because I'm pretty sure he can't break it. Now he brings in Registeel, and this part of the battle just takes so freaking long. It's insane. I set up Calm Mind. He goes for a Seismic Toss. I have a 1-on-1 sub. He can't break it. I go for another Calm Mind. This is insane. I can't believe it. He's got to go for another Seismic Toss, and he finally breaks my sub. But now, what do? I go for another sub because it's free, you know, I don't have to waste that much. I get more leftovers from doing this way. I go for the sub. He's got to go for the Seismic Toss. He can't break my sub. I go for the Calm Mind. He's got to go for another Seismic Toss. This time it will break the sub. Next turn I'll go for another sub. The whole point of this is that I am stubborn, and I'm like, shit, I can get +6 Thunderbolt should do pretty good damage, you know, whatever. So that's my thinking behind this theory going on here. I go for a Thunderbolt. I don't think I'm at +6 quite yet, but I figure, hey, let's test water, see how much damage I do. I do about a third. That's not good enough. Fizzy starts to worry. Fuck, Registeel's a beast. Fuck, it has so much special defense. Fuck. So, I'm just like, well, I guess better set up another substitute, because that's what I ought to do. I figure if I can get two turns leftovers, I'd probably get another substitute up, and I could get, like, a couple more hits in. So, he's up to 279 HP out of 364. I use Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt brings him down to 154. That is not enough damage. He breaks the sub. Fizzy is saying, shit, what the fuck's going on? I set up another sub because I could get a free turn. Whatever. I'm hoping for Parahax. Come on, you're a Jirachi. Make something happen. What the fuck is wrong with you? I use Thunderbolt. Brings him down to 63. Fuck yes! Jirachi, you're a god! Keep being a god! Damn it, you're awesome! I don't have a sub anymore. That makes me sad. He's up to 85 HP. I use Thunderbolt. Guess what happens? I take it down. Nothing interesting. I just take it down. That's all that happens. So now Jirachi is in. He's got like a gazillion, bajillion, all this other stuff. I have to switch out. I don't want him to die. I don't know why I didn't want him to die. I didn't want him to die. I bring in Latias to dodge the earthquake. Guess what he does? He outrages. This is why he made the team. He is unreal. He makes awesome predictions. You should go sub him. He's awesome. Oh my god, it's amazing. I bring in Heatran. Heatran, what does this Heatran have? This is the one that has Dragon Pulse. I jizz on his face. That's what happens. Oh my god, Dragon Pulse is epic. I'm paralyzed. I just did Dragon Pulse on that guy. I'm feeling pretty good. He brings in Blaziken. Like, fuck. He has Vacuum Wave. Shit, I can live Vacuum Wave. I ain't no bitch. Earth Power. I take him down. This is awesome. We're feeling good about everything that is happening right at this very moment. Now, he brings in Pelipper. Fuck, I can't do anything against Pelipper. Pelipper deserts me and I die. Shit, what's gonna happen now? I've only got Jirachi left. I'm pretty sure. So, yep, I've only got Jirapy. Jirapy can only do so much. I Thunderbolt. As times 4 effective, it's gotta do something. It takes out the Pelipper. Shit, it's 1-on-1. It's Jirapy and it's fucking the Choice Bandit Heracross, Baby Yacht Horn. Fuck, I have Psychic. It's super effective. Let's see how much damage it does against Heracross. It does so much. It keeps going. I'm like, fuck yeah, crit. 76 HP left? Fuck, shit. Get the Spedef drop? Doesn't matter. He's got close combat. Fizzy loses. That's okay. It was a great game. Scuba, go sub to him. He's awesome. This was a fun battle to narrate. I had a lot of fun. So go sub him. I swear to God, do it. Because I'm going to check how many subs he has right at this very moment. And it's not enough. And you need to do it more. ScubaX29. He has 118 subscribers. That's nothing. That is nothing. He deserves to have at least as many as I do. Everybody that I've been about should have at least as many as I do, but not a single one more, because I'm great. So go check out his channel. Go check out his battles. He's a great guy. He's very nice. He's very awesome. I'm running out of time because we're running almost at like 11-minute range. So rate, comment, subscribe. Abrasubmin.com. Go to the Zat. Have fun. Come by like every day. I stream all the freaking time. I'll see you later.